हेलो स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास थर्ड सब्जेक्ट जीके। अगेन वी आर बैक विथ सम इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर दैट इज कलर फॉलेज। ओके, बट बिफोर आई स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर लेट्स रिवाइज द लास्ट चैप्टर। ओके, इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दिस चैप्टर दैट इज लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ अ प्लांट एंड हियर द क्वेश्चन अराइजेस दैट वेयर डू प्लांट्स केम फ्रॉम एंड द आंसर वॉज फ्रॉम सीड। ओके, प्लांट्स केम फ्रॉम सीड। This was your last chapter and I hope you have completed this chapter and understood it very well. Okay, now we are back to the next chapter that is color foliage. The meaning of foliage is leaf. Okay, so in simple language we can say that colored leaf. As we know that, as you are a science student and you know that the plants having leaf in green color, okay, and the green color due to the chlorophyll. Okay, but in these plants the chlorophyll was absent, so they have some different colors. Here you can see the pictures of that leaves. Okay, and here are the name of that plants. Okay, that leaves. Okay, so what you will have to do, you have to match these names with these images which are given below. Okay, so here you can see, I'll give you one example for that. Here you can see the first one is painted nettle. Okay, this one is matched with the purple leaves. Okay, the bee, that is pink leaves and the border is yellow in color. Okay, and the second one is tree house lake, which one is matched with E. You can see the images. Okay, I have completed these two. Okay, and you have to complete all three, that is Persian shield, pink passion and elephant ear. Okay, rest of the three you will complete by yourself. You can take the help of books also, JK books also, and you can take the help of internet also. Okay, you complete this chapter. Okay, and we'll see you in the next class. Bye bye students.